Hi students, welcome to Karthik Chemistry channel. In the previous class, I explained you batteries. So batteries are mainly classified as two types: primary batteries and secondary batteries, or primary cells or secondary cells. So the primary for the examples for primary batteries are dry cells, or Lalanji cell and mercury cell. So dry cell, see here. In dry cell, what are the anodic and cathodic reactions? Okay, and what is the anode and what is the cathode? So in Lalanji cell, a graphite rod, graphite electrode. It is a graphite electrode. Okay, graphite electrode or graphite rod, which is surrounded with MnO2 and carbon powder. Okay, so it acts as cathode. It acts as cathode. And it is placed at zinc container. This zinc container acts as anode, and in between them a paste of NH4Cl and ZnCl2 is introduced. Okay, it acts as an electrolyte. So in Lalanji cell, what is the anode, what is the cathode, and what is the electrolyte? Anode is the zinc container and cathode is graphite rod, which is surrounded with MnO2 plus carbon powder. And in between them there is an electrolyte solution of NH4Cl and ZnCl2 paste. Okay, so it is the construction of Lalanji cell. So it is a primary cell. It is a non-rechargeable battery. It is a dry cell. So what is the anodic reaction? Wherever zinc is there, zinc always undergo oxidation. Okay, so that is why Zn gives rise to Zn2 plus plus 2 electrons. And what is the cathodic reaction? Here the graphite rod, which is surrounded with MnO2 plus carbon powder, acts as cathode. So MnO2 plus NH4 plus plus electrons gives rise to MnOOH plus NH3. Here MnOOH is a complex, NH3 is not liberated as gas, it is not a gas. Okay, so as it is a dry battery, it forms a complex. Okay, so MnO2 plus NH4 plus plus electron gives rise to MnOOH complex. It is a complex here. NH3 is not liberated as gas since it combines with Zn2 plus to form complex. The potential is approximately 1.5 volts in case of Lalanji cell. It is the construction of Lalanji cell. Okay students, Lalanji cell is a primary cell. It consists of zinc container, which acts as anode, and cathode is graphite rod surrounded by powdered MnO2 plus carbon. The space between electrodes is filled with moist paste of NH4Cl and ZnCl2. Okay, so it is the construction, and these are the chemical reactions. And then mercury cell. What is mercury cell? Mercury cell is a tiny cell, small cell. It is used for specialized medical applications, mainly for hearing aids and in watch batteries. Okay, so mercury cell is used for specialized medical applications and in advanced electronics. So in mercury cell, zinc amalgam acts as anode. Amalgam means, what is amalgam? Amalgam is a combination of metal with mercury. Okay, mainly here the maximum percentage is zinc and small percentage is amalgam. So zinc amalgam is anode. Here the anode is zinc amalgam. Okay, and what is the cathode? Cathode is HgO, mercuric oxide plus carbon. HgO and carbon is the cathode. And what is the electrolyte here? Electrolyte is KOH plus KOH and ZnO. Okay, so mainly the electrolyte solution here is KOH. KOH is the electrolyte. So what are the, not ZnO, sorry, not ZnO. Here the electrolyte is KOH. So zinc amalgam acts as anode, and HgO and carbon powder, a paste of HgO and carbon powder acts as कैथोड द इलेक्ट्रोलाइट इज के ओ एच. ओके, वॉट आर द एनोडिक रिएक्शन एंड वॉट आर द कैथोडिक रिएक्शन हियर. द एनोडिक हाफ सेल इज जिंक एमालगम प्लस टू ओ एच माइनस, दैट मीन्स ओ एच माइनस इज एन इलेक्ट्रोलाइट. सो जिंक एमालगम प्लस टू ओ एच माइनस गिव्स राइज टू जेड एन ओ प्लस एच टू ओ प्लस टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. ओके, सो हियर जिंक अंडरगो ऑक्सीडेशन. हियर द ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट ऑफ जिंक इज जीरो एंड द ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट ऑफ जिंक इन जेड एन ओ इज जेड एन टू प्लस. सो जेड एन टू प्लस इज ऑक्सीडेशन. सो जिंक एमालगम प्लस टू ओ एच माइनस गिव्स राइज टू जेड एन ओ प्लस एच टू ओ प्लस टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. And the cathodic reaction is HgO plus H2O plus 2 electrons. So these 2 electrons, the electrons liberated from zinc is utilized for reducing Hg2 plus in HgO. That is why HgO plus H2O plus 2 electrons gives rise to Hg plus 2OH minus. Here the oxidation state of mercury, HgO, Hg in HgO is plus 2. And here the oxidation state is 0. That means plus 2 to 0 is gain of 2 electrons. So it is a reduction reaction. Okay. So what is the net reaction? Zinc amalgam plus H2O 2 electrons. H2O 2 electrons. 2OH minus 2OH minus cancel. So zinc amalgam plus HgO gives rise to ZnO plus Hg. Okay, it is the net reaction here. So the cell has a constant potential. So the potential is about 1.35 volts. Okay, students. So these are the two main examples for primary cells. One is Leclanché cell or dry cell. One is dry cell or Leclanché cell, and another one is mercury cell. So in examination point of view, you should remember the anode, what is anode and what is cathode, what is the electrolyte, and anodic half reaction and cathodic half cell reaction. Okay, students. So in case of dry cell, zinc container is the anode and graphite is the cathode. The electrolyte is NH4Cl plus ZnCl2 paste, and these two are the reactions. And in case of mercury cell, zinc amalgam is the anode, HgO plus carbon powder is the cathode, KOH is the electrolyte solution. Thank you, students. Thank you for watching.